We MC. So, money is nice, but money is hard. My name is Eric Axelman, ready to start. And I'm ready for beats, who's ready to sweat? Who's ready for sleep, who's ready for bed? Who believes news, who believes hype? Who believes me, who believes twice? If you believe walls, here's a way to escape it. Project 401, rocking my basement. Man, I tried hard to get props from bad people so I could get put on blogs, nobody would read. I tried to leave, to maybe get paid from strangers, when I could have my good friends come to me without charge, and that's what I harbor. I don't wanna live in a world that gets harder to do good things. We gotta beg for money from rich people so they don't feel guilty they went to Harvard. Come on, man.
Come on.
For some people it's hard to see, but understand it ain't hard for me. It's all a fantasy, but what should we do now? You know that I get down. You know we MC party.
Come on.
What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? You know we MC party. What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? You know we MC party.
Yo, why would I pay to play when I'd rather be rapping to the mirror playing charades? No point in staying a slave. I'm just making grades, but promoters getting paid every time I hit the stage, making minimum wage. And why we living this way? It's toxic as Nazis, promoters trying to profit. But yo, what does that accomplish? Let me give you some options before you try to hold me hostage. With ticket sales, you can step up and get dropkick. They play us like a topics. I came to make the statement. Project 401 hip hop can rock my basement. Bring it back to the pavement, the essence, the present state of hip-hop culture means that y'all to hear the message. But here's a lesson, stop stressing this session and second guessing this blessing. Hip-hop can be the weapon that can cut your midsection and take the people off the path and switch the direction. Party people.
For some people it's hard to see, but understand it ain't hard for me. It's
all
a fantasy, but what should we do now?
Yeah,
what?
That I get
what?
Down,
you know we MC parties. What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? You know we MC party.
I'm here, y'all.
What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? You know we MC parties. Man, I'm a teacher and that's realistic. I didn't give up, I just love, plus I'm gifted. Give up or do what? Kill myself to rap scripts? I don't think so. I'm gonna do dope-ish with kids, cause Jim Crow's persuasive. Push on your complacent. DJ Kevin is working non-stop in my basement, and I have dreams. I hope that you have yours, but I hope yours are real, not bullish. They planted radios from a planet where music helps fuzz arrest children. That's what the radio does. Those black people always rap about crack and slugs. White people more commonly use and sell drugs. This ain't new, man, it's all mathematics. And I don't know what it takes to change bad habits, but you can do something, just be pragmatic. If you don't got a basement, party in the attic.
Come on!
For some people it's hard to see, but understand it ain't hard for me. It's
come
all
on.
Fantasy, but what should we do now? You know that I get down, you know we MC party.
Come on!
What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? You know we MC party.
Come on, man!
What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? You know we MC party.
Jump, jump.
What do we need? What do we need? What do we need? We need to MC party.
Come on.
You know what we do. You know what we do. You know what we do. We MC.
My-